This is JSA TV and JSA Podcast, the newsroom for telecom and data center professionals. I'm Dean Perrine, Executive Vice President at JSA, coming to you from ITW 2020, the virtual ITW. And joining me today is Mr. Andy Bax. Andy is the Chief Operating Officer at Seaborn Networks. Andy, welcome to JSA TV.
Great to see you, Dean. Thanks for having me on.
Great to see you as well, Andy. So let's just jump right in. For our viewers that don't already know, why don't you tell them a little bit about Seaborn Networks?
Sure. So Seaborn Networks, we operate submarine cable system between the U.S. and Brazil, connecting New York and Sao Paulo, including metropolitan terrestrial networks on both ends. We also operate across Latin America in markets like Argentina, Chile, Peru, Colombia, delivering IP and MPLS services there. But our core business is transport network between Brazil and the U.S.
Got it. Thanks, Andy. So, Andy, what's going on there at Seaborn? What's the latest coming out of your newsroom right now?
Well, I mean, we're super excited right now. We've had a extremely busy year. Traffic growth's been huge. New services we're rolling out. We've been super focused this year on our IP backbone network. As I just mentioned, that's not just between Brazil and the US, but it also encompasses Argentina, Chile, Peru, and Colombia. And we're growing that out as we speak. So, you know, yesterday we announced new data center presence in Brazil and Sao Paulo with OData. In about 3 or 4 weeks, we'll be finishing up a project we've been working on to light a fiber pair we have on the AMX-1 cable system. That also goes between Brazil and the U.S., but it's completely diverse from Seabrass, so that'll give us a fully functional ring network between the two continents. And that just helps us even more to further blow out our network development and spread the services we can deliver across both continents. So we're super excited right now about what's going on.
Outstanding, Andy. Congratulations to you. And excellent segue into my next question. So obviously a lot happening in the first half of 2020, but let's talk about the second half and maybe even into 2021. What can
Absolutely.
Our viewers see from Seaborn?
So as some of your viewers may know, we've been going through a Chapter 11 process at Seaborn with Seabrass One, our cable system. In about 2 weeks' time, we're going to actually exit that process. So it's been super fast. It's been about 6 months, which in those processes is really quick. We're really happy with the outcome that's coming out of that. We're going to come out of Chapter 11 end of June, financially strong, really good balance sheet. And we've got, really good plans moving forward in terms of leveraging that strength and that balance sheet and the asset that we've got, which is Seabrass One, to not only continue delivering the services and the quality that we've got right now on the network, but expand it out, do more organic growth around the products that we sell, and also look to expand out to other places, whether they be, new opportunities to build off of Seabrass One, new terrestrial opportunities in different parts of the countries we already serve, or completely new projects that have got, nothing to do with Seabrass One, but are critical pieces of infrastructure for the Americas as a region. So that's both North, South, and Central. So we're really excited about moving forward into what will be a new chapter for us, an exciting chapter for us, and an extremely healthy chapter for us too.
Congratulations, Andy. The future does truly sound pretty good for Seaborn. So that's wonderful news. So for our viewers who would like to learn more about Seaborn, where should they go?
Well, they can always go to our website, seabornnetworks.com. You can always find out all kinds of cool stuff about what we're doing on Facebook, on LinkedIn, on Twitter. Social media, we're really active across social media. And I would like to say that, we hope that in the future they'll be able to find lots of stuff about what we're doing with you guys. So we'd hope they'll be able to see more and more of us on your channel too and find out what we're up to.
I love it, Andy. Thanks so much for being with us today.
Hey, it's been great to talk to you, Dean. Thanks a lot.
You got it. And thank you, viewers, for watching JSA TV and tuning in to JSA Podcasts. We'll see you soon.